They can say whatever, I'ma do whatever. No pain is forever, yup, you know this. Confident a lion, ain't no need in trying. I live with a sky in, yup, you know this. Never lying, truth teller. That Rihanna rain just won't let up. All black on, black town shade, black town Maybach. I'ma rock this shit like fashion, as in going till they say stop. And my runway never looked so clear, but the hottest bitch in heels right here. No fear. And why you getting your crap on? Getting my fly on. Sincere. I see you aiming at my pedestal. I better let you know. You know this. Confident a lion, ain't no need in trying. I live with a sky in, yup, you know this. Never lying, truth teller. That Rihanna rain just won't let up. All black on, black cow shades, black town Maybach. I'ma rock this shit like fashion as in going
Maverick
to
range control. Entering point alpha. Confirm green range.
Time to target 2 minutes, 15 seconds.
Pilot checkpoint. Mavericks inbound. residence. I used to run my old block like Obama them. But you ain't gotta believe me, go ask my mama them. Couldn't even come in my room, smell like a kilo. Look like me and two of my boys playing casino. Cali is all I keep in my bag, they California. Tell them give me back my swag, they try clone me. See my Louis Tux, Louis flag, Louis frames, Louis belt. What that make me Louis May? I'm in the all white party wearing all black. With my new black watch called the heart attack. Cardiac arrest, yeah they say they hard, they ain't hard as this. Hard, the one word describes me. If I wasn't doing this, you know what I'd be too hard.
Where them girls talking trash, where them girls talking trash, where they at, where they at, where they at. Where them bloggers at, where them bloggers at, where they at, where they at, where they at. Where your lighters at, where your lighters at, where they at, where they at, where they at.
So hard, so hard, so hard, so hard.
That I'm
so hard, yeah, yeah, yeah. So hard,
that I'm
so hard,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
So hard,
so hard,
so hard,
so hard,
so hard,
so hard,
so hard.
They can say whatever, I'ma do whatever. No pain is forever, yup, you know this. Tougher than a lion, ain't no need in trying. I live with a sky end, yup, you know this. Never lying, truth teller. That Rihanna rain just won't let up. All black on, blacked out shades, blacked out Maybach. I'ma rock this shit like fashion, as in going till they say stop. And my runway never looked so clear, but the hottest bitch in heels right here. No fear. And while you're getting your crap on, I'm getting my fly on. Sincere. I see you aiming at my pedestal. I better let you know.
So
tougher than a lion. Ain't no need in trying. I live with a sky end. Yep, right. You know this.
Here we go, Michelle. And there's coupons because, you know, you're going to need these probably. It's been a while. And you push the basket because nobody is going to push it for you. CVS, of course. CVS stands for cotton, Vaseline, and stuff.
That's not true.
It does. Do you want anything from the
what
coupons?
Are these?
That's a personalized fan.
This is a fan?
It seems like it is. Let's open it and see.
Just before I got in the way, this is new.
Wait, don't, Ellen, don't open these up in the store.
Why not? What if I don't like it?
Well, then let's put it back.
No, don't do that.
Do you have any coins? Because there's a coin star over there.
Okay.
See, this is so good. I'm preparing you.
Let's take a few.
Okay, put the whole
thing. No, wait. What if it's... Okay, what are we going to do with all this money?
Oh, this is good. We got $24
now up to $22.
$24.25.
How do you know when it's done?
Wait, don't touch anything yet until it's...
$45.17.
This isn't cash.
This isn't cash. This is a ripoff.
What are we supposed to do? You shouldn't have put all those coins in it. We should have started with like this.
You're right. Oh, is this the cash voucher?
No, that, I know what that is.
What
that is
it?
A debit thing. Do you have
ma'am,
a debit card?
Can you help us?
This is Michelle.
This is Michelle. What
nice
did they called you Michelle before the first lady?
Yes.
Okay, Shelly. We're going to call her Shelly. Shelly,
you slide it in,
and then you put your PIN number in. PIN number 95.
Michelle,
we're not.
Bernie Sanders, no.
It's Halloween. Should we go to Bernie Sanders?
I thought it was, and it's not.
No,
it's not.
No, it's not.
It seemed
that didn't look like
no,
it's
not at all.
Not at all.
No.
You can't
Chargers.
Get in here. This is locked.
What's so special about this stuff? Don't tell me.
Hey, excuse me. Your car is awesome. What do you do for a living?
Well, I'm married to Joe Biden, and I make sure we're making a lot more electric vehicles in America.
Oh, that's amazing. What kind of car is this?
It's a Cadillac.
Okay. And an electric vehicle at that.
That's exactly right, and it's quick.
That's awesome. Well, thank you so much.
You want to get in the back and come ride with me. But I'm going all the way to Washington.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Thank you, man.
Hey, guys.
I just met the president. Go.
Are you ready for some tough questions?
You don't have Biden tough questions. I wish you would interview Joe Biden like you interview me. When I watch him walk out of a store, and the question the media asks him,
Baka chocolate chip.
And he's in the midst of a scandal.
He's not.
And he's taking...
He's
of course
not.
He is.
No.
Yes,
come on.
Of course he is. I think we have enough of an interview here, Hope. Okay, that's enough.
Rihanna, rain just go. Jillian Lumpert is suing 23-year-old Tyson Moorfield for the remainder of a car loan after he totaled her car on their first and only date.
Ms. Lumpert, about a year ago, you met the defendant. You had one date with him, and you were driving home from your date, and the defendant was driving your car.
Correct.
At your request.
Correct.
And he had an accident.
Yes.
And the car was totaled as a result of the accident.
Correct.
It was a relatively new car, and it was fully insured, and you had gap insurance. Perfect. What is the name of your insurer?
Geico.
You're in good hands with Geico.
Right? It's Allstate, but... But I would say Geico definitely took care
Geico.
Of me.
Geico was the Allstate. Geico, Gecko. Oh, the little gecko.
Yes.
The defendant initially got a ticket for reckless driving.
Correct.
That didn't impact on them paying you insurance for your car, but you were advised that since he got this ticket, which was a criminal act for reckless driving, they wouldn't cover your gap insurance.
Correct.
So far, correct?
So far, correct.
Then Mr. Moorfield was only convicted of what?
Inattentive driving.
Inattentive driving, which is not a criminal act. And so you said to Geico he was not convicted of a criminal act. They found that he was inattentive or he pled guilty, which is the same thing to inattentive driving. So then I want you to pay my gap insurance, which they then should have done, right?
Correct.
Which they didn't do.
Right.
Yeah, so two things. I'd like to see the letter from Geico telling you that even though he wasn't found guilty of a criminal act, they're still not going to cover your gap insurance.
I actually do not have that letter because I spoke to them on the phone. I only have the initial letter of them stating that they were not going to cover because he was cited for reckless driving at the time. So when I had called them and told them, okay, it got pled down to inattentive driving, they said, okay, we'll cover it.
Well, then you should have gotten a letter from them.
They never sent a letter.
How long ago was this?
So it was December of 2016 that I had contacted them, and they said, yeah, we'll cover it. Never got a letter. And
are you still with Geico?
No. I swapped to
well,
stay
Well, have
home.
You called them since?
Yeah, I called them since, and I never got a response. That portion of their insurance company just never...
Well. Just a second. Do you have any notations about the person that you spoke to when you called her?
I don't. I ended up not taking enough notes on that, so.
Well, I'd like to see the letter that they sent you.
The initial one?
Yeah.
Because I had sent a letter back telling them, and I'll give that to you as well, to keep the case open.
Well.
And they never replied back. I even asked for a receipt from them, from the letter that I sent them.
Oh. They didn't pay it because the exclusion to your policy clearly states gap addendum does not apply to any loss arising out of dishonest, which is fraudulent, which this doesn't, criminal, which is illegal, or intentional act.
Right.
Well, what he did was an intentional act. You pled guilty to what?
Inattentive driving.
That's an intentional act. She said goodbye. Let's just say I'm going to shut up.
Sure.
Well, then just say I'm going to shut up.
Sorry.
Perfect. Judgment for the plaintiff in the amount of $2,700. You're finished.
Now, run through your town, I shut it down. Brilliant, resilient, fan mail from 27 million. And I want it all. It's going to take more.
As this semi speeds down the runway, you will have to drive your car under the truck as many times as you can before you run out of road or wipe out. All right, Christina! He must be 8 successful passes. If he does not do that, you are gonna win $50,000! Boobs in law school, coming up!
Hi, poor mother.
All right, here he goes.
Hi, man.
Hi.
Hi.
California.
They can say whatever, I'ma do whatever. No pain is forever, yup, you know this. Tougher than a lion, ain't no need in trying. I live with a sky and, yup, you know this. Never lying, truth teller. That Rihanna rain just won't let up. All black on, black town shades, black town Maybach. I'ma rock this shit like fashion, as in going till they say stop. And my runway never looked so clear, but the hottest bitch in heels right here. No fear. And why you getting your crap on? I'm getting my fly on. Sincere. I see you aiming at my pedestal. I better let you know.
Back up.
attack. Cardiac arrest, cardiac arrest. Yeah, they say they hard, they ain't hard as this. Hard, the one word describes me. If I wasn't doing this, you know I'd be too hard.